Hello and welcome to the Gray Room. All right, we're back again with another episode of the Athlean X 400 Challenge. I'm going to do it again tonight because this is the last day of the first month of the AX1 Athlean X program, and it's the 400 Challenge, like I said before. So you get two shots at it. This is week 4, day 5. And then after that, I'm probably going to take like a week or two off from any exercise because I'm dealing with a few issues here. I'm pretty sure I got a sprained wrist. There's something going on with this elbow, and I have a groin pull, so I need some time to let my body heal. But I'm going to give this another shot. I'm going after it, and I'm going to try to better my time from a few days ago. So what that is the 400 challenge is 100 inverted rows, 100 sit-ups, 100 push-ups, and 100 squats, bodyweight squats. So you have to do it in under 17 minutes, and which I did on the first time. I got 15:48, so tonight I'm going to try to beat that time. All right, let's get to it. All right, Athlean X 400 Challenge Take 2, starting now.
Thank you.
I got it. If you can see that, 15.01 and 82.100, so just under 15.02. All right, I did it, even injured. Woohoo! All right, thanks for watching the Gray Room. I'm out.